Hi guys, welcome back to my Sims 4 Let's Play. And this is Sophia. I gave her a little makeover. I'm actually going to put her in her outfit for the day because I love her. She's so cute. I'm really pleased with her actually. She's got a like individual quirky vibe. I really like her, but she's a really nice Sim. She's outgoing. What is she? Socially gifted, business savvy, foodie and outgoing. So you could probably guess where I'm going with this chick, but in case you haven't, you'll find out, don't worry. Can we play a game, please? Play Blip Block. Oh, that might be good, actually. Find a job as well. Oh, no. Because I was like, oh, she could find a job. But actually, there's no point because this is going to be my... Not my last part. This is part 42. So that means we'll have part 43 and 44. And part 45 will be the slideshow. So basically, I'm ending this series really soon. My main goal for this Let's Play to finish is to complete this. So Spencer is actually going to take the day off work so that we can hang out with our club. I'm not focusing too much on Sophia at the minute. She is important. But for the moment, yeah, you guys will find out and yeah, you'll completely get it. It's fine. But yeah, I'm not too, we had all the ghosts out last night. So everybody's just like, everything's broken. So yeah, you'll find out. But basically we are on the last couple of parts. In the next part, I do want to go camping and, I think that'd be a really nice way. Everyone's going to go. I think it'd be a really nice way to end the Let's Play. Going on vacation, going camping. And yeah, it's going to be nice. It's going to be real nice. So I'm excited. You've got to go to school pretty soon. So you should probably think about that one. So Spencer, Maya goes to work in an hour. So Sophia's going to go to school. Bree's going to go chat with Maya. Spencer, basically, I want her to hang out with her group today. So we need to unlock this, which I need to check how many points that is. We need 500 and we got 484. So, yeah, we're close. It's going to be good. So Sophia's off to school. She's going to go grab some food. Actually, can you eat this, because there's just chips and salsa about and I just want someone to eat them really because I don't understand what's going on. These two are chatting over breakfast. I'm hoping Maya will get a promotion today, but you know, if she doesn't, she doesn't. I'm not focusing on their aspirations at all, just because I really Bree and Spencer were my originals, which I'm just going to take a photo of them having breakfast because they were my originals. Maya came and got in the way there. I hate that they do that. They like glitch out. Why don't you come give your sister a hug just so I can get a picture? Because these two have been my original ones. I'm kind of sad about leaving this go, but at the same time, it's right. It's come to an end, a natural end. And these two, you know, they've been through a lot together. They really have. They've seen so many people go in and out of their lives. They've created a family, you know, and that's great. That's amazing. So I'm really proud of them both. And yeah, even though it's sad and their heads are going into one another at this precise moment in time, it means a lot to be able to have done this Let's Play. And you're probably like, 45 parts isn't long, but it feels like it's coming to a natural end. And it's perfect because this will finish. I've worked out that this will finish on my slideshow of pictures will be on the 9th of November, which is the week of City Living coming out. That's what I'm trying to say. So that works quite well because I can do my review and things like that. And I can do the slideshow for this, and it's done then. And then the week after my slideshow, I can bring you my City Living trailer, which will be the week after it's been released. So it just naturally is working out really well. So why can't this go? We have a floating bowl. So as it's now half, no, you are gonna start a club gathering. You're gonna go baff, derail, and we're gonna smash this today, guys, because the last two parts, I want to go camping. I want to end it really lovely as a family and just, Oh, excuse me, that was a big stretch. Sorry about that. I just wanna wrap it all up nicely for the next couple of parts. So it's really, we're gonna get a cabin and we're just gonna take over a cabin in the woods. A cabin in the woods. So I'm excited for that. I really am. So, okay, so change into your swimsuit. Outfit, change outfit, swimsuit. So let's what am I even doing? Right, they're going upstairs basically. So let's go upstairs. Let's go to our clubhouse and just drink coffee and be paragons. Be paragons. Like you do. Let's try on some outfits. Let's just do it. Try a new outfit. Let's do party together. Let's do it. Who's Clara's got pink hair? That's amazing. When does she get pink hair? So if we can get enough points to do the. What am I doing? I really want to change these seats up. I might do that actually. I can build on this a lot. I'm going to change these seats to pink. I'm going to make everything pink. Why not? That's not pink. That's not pink. Ew, that's probably the closest though. Let's make that white and. Oh my god, you can't make them pink. What even? That's too dark. That colour? Yeah, but that's like. Now they're blue. Oh, I missed the creative style in Sims 3. That would have been awesome. That doesn't work. No. And now they just look boring. Why don't you do that one? You do that one, and you do that one. Can these be pink? They can be purple, but they can't be pink. I like that colour. I don't know why I'm doing this. There's literally no point. It's the little things, guys. Can this be pink? No. Ugh. Nothing sacred anymore. Nothing can be pink. This can be pink. Yes. That'll do. These can be pink. But anyway. So we're earning points. We're doing good. We're going to see what this one is. Let's put the thing up. Oh yeah, Bulbasaur. Everyone's gotta love Bulbasaur. They're all laughing at her. All right, you don't have to be that mean. Jeez, we could just kick you out, you know. So we can lead a club with 8 Sims. Should I just like do it from here? That's the same outfit. Oh no. Yeah, everyone else is like, bye. No one else is impressed with that, except for Siobhan. So we have enough points to get this one. So we can now add another member, which is awesome. So who are we going to add? I think we should. I kind of want to add Brie for old time's sake, but no. Let's add Selena Goth. Yeah, so we now lead a club with 8 Sims. So all we need to do now is get the 1,000 points. So. Oh, girl. So we're gonna do athletic together, then we'll do everyday together, and then we'll do formal together. So that's what we're gonna do. Let's do that. And then we're gonna make some coffee because we drink coffee. Make drink for here. Espresso. We're gonna get these 1,000 points. Thank you, it's so easy. It's gonna be amazing. It's gonna be amazing, guys. That's your outfit anyway, Spence. What are you doing? Look at these points racking up, guys. Look at them go. Ding, ding, ding. I think I'm going too fast. That's why it's not actually showing me the outfits. Everyone's just walking away from us. Why don't we. That's interesting. Yeah, we're not making coffee yet. It's fine. Uh-oh. No, we're not a fan of that one. That one doesn't work. Sophia's like, you should see our club leader right now. Texting on her phone. On her video phone. Yeah, no, girl. That doesn't really. No. You can't really do the. Rawr. No. Bless her. I love how she just takes a photo. I love how everyone's in the club just like chilling. I like how we have Sergio as well. Sergio's like the only one not here. What else is a club thing? Swim. So we could just go swimming. What else should we do? Shame we haven't got hot tub. We have got hot tubs, haven't we? I don't know. Be friendly. We'll just be friendly. Yeah. Cool. So let's make some coffee and then let's go swimming. Because apparently that's a thing. So we're gonna. Oh, there's a wall there. We're all gonna go swimming. We're gonna swim. That's what we're gonna do. Because that's just how we do. Oh, Selena's here. Hey, girl. Hey, girl. Hey, girl. Oh, Nancy looks like she's trying to be part of the Paragons and she couldn't make it. Sorry, girl. Sorry about it. Please take these boots off. They don't. CC gone wrong, guys. CC gone wrong. I don't understand what this whole maxi's match is. Like, am I being really thick? Probably. Don't answer that. Why are you tense? Well, we'll go swimming then. Just chill, girl. We're gonna go swimming. We're gonna have a blast. It's fine. It's fine. You can do this. You're gonna be leader of the pack. It's gonna happen. It has to happen because we're ending this Let's Play, so quick to it. So we're all gonna go swimming. Me and my crew riding. Or swimming, really. Yay, Phoenix is home. And Sophia's done with school. So yeah, they're just gonna chill, I think. Care for self. We're just gonna swim about, swim some laps, just chill about and get these points racked up. Look at everyone. It's like a little aerobics class. And one and two and one and two. Where is Spencer? Seriously, where's Spence? Oh, she's Spencer's all the way over here. Yes, bye guys. See you later. Why don't we go and ask about day and give pep talk and brighten day. Talk about grilled cheese because everybody. Yay! Finn got promoted. Oh, you go, Glen Coco. Oh, she needs the toilet. Damn it. No, we need to get these points. Come on, you're so close. You could go toilet when you finish talking to people. Come on, girl. Come on, girl. You can do it. You can do this. Yes! We're so close! Yeah! Do-do-loo-doo-doo! That's my little tune for you guys. I know that's not the official tune, but I've decided that's my tune. aspiration completed. Spencer has just achieved her dream of leading a well-known club. A lot of hard work and recruiting has led to this day. Now taking over a club. Oh, she's an earned trait, natural leader. Now taking over a club will always succeed, and Spencer can't be overthrown. Damn, she really is queen. So she's gonna pop to the loo, and we're gonna end the gamma room just because we did what we gotta do. So she's gonna head on home and see her famalam. So I think I might switch control to Sophia actually. So that was quick. Oh, there's the. Can you hear it? It's a bit late. Never mind. Oh, I'm so proud. My two girls. My two girls. They started off so young. I can't wait to go through all of the photos and do the slideshow. It's gonna be a long slideshow, just so you know. I think I've got like over 100 photos. I like to screenshot. It's just part of it. It's a nice way to end Let's Plays, I think, to screenshot everything and just bring it all together and you know. Yeah. It's really funny because when my husband my husband always says to people, all he can hear is me talking on my like to myself. So yeah. So she's gonna do our homework because she should not be sleeping. Can we bring Spencer here? He is having some food because he needs to have some food, which is good. Spencer really needs the toilet, and then she's gonna have some food. How's Bree doing? Bree, why don't you go do some DJing? We haven't done that for a while. Oh, I don't want to move it. Play music, genre breakbeats. Yeah. Maya's still at work. Phoenix, how you do, boo? Can we not mourn Sarah? You didn't really know her. That's kind of weird. Why don't you have some fish and chips? Yeah. Oh, now he's sad. Life is too short. I know. Tell me about it. So Spencer's gonna have some food. Hey, Spencer, we'd like you to join the Good Timers. No, we own a club now. We're good. Spencer, can you like serve dinner? Can you be like a queen and just serve some dinner? Let's have some. Whatever that is, pan fry, tipalala, tipalala. Girl, I told you to do your homework. What you doing? No, do your homework. Otherwise, I'll send Brie up here to be like, do your homework, girl. I love this top. It's possibly one of my favorite new tops. Whoa, who's getting stressed? Who's getting stressed? Is it you? Is it you here? All right, all right. She's like getting pepper in her eye and everything. Damn. Chill, chill. Phoenix is feeling pretty good. How did he do at work? Oh, he did okay. He did good. So why didn't you browse intelligence for? Oh no, you can't. Finn's on the computer. Finn, you need to sort out your rocket skill, mate. Go upgrade your rocket. Actually, he needs to talk with someone. Come and sit and have a chat. Oh no, because he can grab some food. Come grab some food. See, it's all working. Oh my god, the sink is broken. I'm just replacing everything now. Screw up. Oh, she's like, come and have food. Oh, Phoenix. I can't get you out of my mind. Oh, all right then. Yeah, why not? Because he's just mourning everybody anyway. So annoying. I am gonna miss the graves. Oh, we should have done the Day of the Dead thing. Oh well, never mind. I do actually want to do that in one of my Let's Plays, and that will be showing this week. So I think you may see that, or have already seen it. Dun dun dun. So yeah. I will incorporate it into one of my Let's Plays, don't worry. So we're going on a date. He's not really that hungry, but he's like, you know what? Yeah, why not? Otherwise, I'm just sad. So ask for a device. You're a cool chick. How do you deal with it? Is she? Ask about day. Banter with old friends. Brighton day. Are they boyfriend and girlfriend? They are, aren't they? Yeah, they're like promised and everything. Oh, that's so cute. Because he's like no longer a teen. Why are we all friendly? Can we romance? Can we romance, please? I hope she's not single. She's ours. Kiss. She's single. No, she's not. She's with us. What a liar. What a liar. I am hurt. Sorry for a baby in bush. Wouldn't that be naughty? Yeah, we're not gonna eat. He's already eaten. He wants to have some fun, so I think a little woohoo in a bush will be good. He's like, but how do we get to the bush? Really? Really? Why don't we travel? Oh, didn't mean to do that. Why don't we travel? Can we travel? Let's travel. 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 Sorry, it's really annoying. Oh, okay. It's just doing it on its own. Why don't we? Where is there a bush? Where is a bush? Where can we travel? Oh, they should move into Havisham House together. That'd be cute. Where can we travel? Where can we travel? I don't know why I'm saying ooh. Oh, the Vaughn Haunt Estate. No, where should we go? There won't be any bushes anywhere else, would there? Why am I looking anywhere else? Hum. Right. It's kind of an impromptu date, really. We'll go to Hare Square. There's got to be a bush there, surely. Not that they're just here to, like, woohoo, but. Sorry, just drinking, having a drink just to get my my substances up. That doesn't even make sense. I've lost the plot. This is like my, God, I can't even remember. Two, four, six. This is my seventh video today. I have one more Oh, so yeah. Could be interesting, guys. Could be interesting. Oh, wow. Look at all this. It's pretty. I want a bush. I want to find a bush. He wants to woohoo in a bush. He does really want to. So, why can't he caress cheek? Come and caress her cheek. Let's do this. Oh, okay. They're being awkward. He's like, oh. Oh my god, they're so cute together. Compliment appearance. It's always about like the simple things, you know. Offer a massage. That's always good. He's not gonna propose. Whisper seductively. There's no bush here. Can I add a bush? I'm gonna add a bush. Screw it. It's a kid's playground and I'm adding a bush. So wrong. So freaking wrong. I said freaking. Sounded worse than it was, but it was definitely freaking. I'm gonna put it over here. I'm gonna get rid of all these and get rid of this tree and put it here. Right here. There we go. Woohoo with Luna. Bow chicka wow. Wow. Look at them having a little massage and everything. Well, he wants to take her home and woohoo in the wocket ship. I was gonna say wocket ship. The wocket ship. Bow chicka wow. They're like, yeah. And that was a bit manly, actually. They're probably not like, yeah. Kind of weird. They're just like casually walking over to the garden and the. Oh, they're gonna go in this way. Well, damn. Oh, well, that means I'm not gonna see. He's like, oh my goodness, Luna Villarreal is having naughtiness in the bush. That's quite funny. But he's still sticking around to watch. You creepy old man, go away. I wanna see if I can capture them coming out of the bush, because that's the best bit when you see their cheeky little faces pop out. Is anyone around? No. Anyone around? This is quite. This is wrong by a children's playground, really. But you know, needs must and all that. See, you can't see their faces because there's a bush in the way. They're like, well, that was fun. And now he's stinky. Whoops. Invite to stay the night. Ask about career. What does she do? Is she an adult? She is an adult. Because otherwise, yeah. What does she do? What is your career? You're unemployed. Girl, get a job. Mean, get a job. Ask to stargaze. That's cute. Do that. That's a cute little thing. Aww. Look at these cuties. That's cute. I love it when they stargaze. Oh. Kind of lost them. Why has it been weird? Right. Let's try that again, shall we? Let's just. That's super cute. Aww. They are cute. They are cute. So, I'm gonna end this part here, guys, because we've only got 5 minutes left, and I kind of did what I wanted. In the next part, we're gonna go camping. That's what we're gonna do. And it's gonna be awesome. And yeah, I'm excited for it. It's gonna be a nice way to wrap everything up, and we'll probably take Luna with us, and there might be a couple of surprises. We'll see. See how it goes, you know? I'm excited. I am excited. And I'm excited to move on with the next chapter of these two. These two? This family, in some way, in some form of another, we will be moving on with this family, and it's gonna be nice. It's gonna be real nice. He's gonna take a photo with her just for old time's sake, you know? Oh my god, she's singing to him. Oh my god, that's so cute. She's actually singing to him, although she does look a bit in pain, but that's cute. He's like, oh my god, bless. They're gonna have a picture together. That looks really, she looks really weird in this picture. I'm gonna try that one again because that looks so weird. Take a photo with Luna. He just sung to, she just sung to him. That's so cute. I love it. Andy, see, that's cuter. That's definitely cuter. So I'm gonna do a medium one. Oh. Got a bit cray there. Oh, I think it's there we go. Oh, it's all good. Right, so we are gonna say goodbye. Friendly. Can we say goodbye? Okay, well we're gonna give her a hug to say goodbye and then we're gonna head on home. So yeah, guys, I hope you did enjoy this part. If you did, please do give it a big thumbs up. If you would like to subscribe, don't forget to click on that subscribe button. And I'll speak to you guys in my next video. Bye, guys!